How do you know if you need new tires? That's easy. All you need is a penny. Just put the penny in the tread with Lincoln's head facing down. If you can still see the top of his head, you have less than 3/30 seconds tread left and need new tires. If you can't see the top of his head, you're all good. Like this video and follow us for more maintenance tips.